and it broke my heart, so I wrote a song about it. So when I say, like, Meatloaf, it's the name of the band, not the singer.
Thank you.